3 months ago, it was £100 to fill my car. Now it's 120, you know. Every week I go to the shops. I used to spend, say, £60-70. Now it's £80-100. You know, food has just gone right.
Workers can't accept that, especially when they're
on the...